Today we will discuss coil pitch or coil span, full pitch, short pitch coil and chording angle. These are very basic but very important concept which every electrical engineer must know. So first of all, we will understand what is a coil. A coil is basically any number of turns. If there is only one turn, then it is called a single coil turn, and if there is more than one turn, then it is termed as multi-turn coil. These coils are wound in the slots of the stator or rotor. Here you can see this is a coil having a single turn. You can see this coil is having two coil sides. This is one coil side and this is another coil sides. These two coil sides are lying under the poles of the machine. Here this coil side is lying under north pole and this coil side is lying under south pole. So this is all about a coil which is having two coil sides. Now, as we have seen in the previous picture, a coil consists of two active lengths. Active length here is the coil side. In this active length of coil, EMF is generated. This active length of coil is called coil side. There are two coil sides in a single turn coil, as we have seen in the figure. Thus, the number of coil sides in a coil having n number of turns will obviously be 2n. Next, what is coil pitch or coil span? Basically, coil pitch or coil span is the angular space angle in between the two coil sides. So you can see here the angular displacement between the two coil side is equal to one pole pitch. So in this case, the coil pitch or coil span will be equal to one pole pitch. Since we know that one pole pitch in electrical machine is equal to 180 degree, so in this case the coil span or coil pitch is 180 degree. Now, types of coil. There are basically two types of coil. One is full pitch coil and another one is short pitch coil. So what is full pitch coil? Full pitch coil is a type or kind of coil in which the coil span or coil pitch is equal to one pole pitch. So in this figure, as we can see, both the coil sides are lying under the poles of the machine. So the coil span or coil pitch will be equal to 180 degree, and hence this type of coil is known as full pitch coil. Now, short pitch coil. In short pitch coil, the coil span or coil pitch will not be equal to 180 degree, rather it will be somewhat lesser than 180 degree. In this figure you can see the coil sides are not under the poles of the machine. As you can see, this coil side is under north pole, but this coil side is not under the south pole. So obviously the coil span or coil pitch will not be equal to one pole pitch, rather it is lesser than one pole pitch. The angle by which the coil span or coil pitch for short pitch coil is less than 180 degree is known as chording angle. Here you can see the coil span is departing from 180 degree by some angle zeta. So this angle zeta is known as chording angle. This is the reason short pitch coil is oftenly known as chorded coil. So this is chording angle. Chording angle can thus be defined as the angle by which coil span departs from the 180 degree electrical space degree. In the figure, chording angle is zeta and the coil span is equal to 180 degree minus zeta space electrical degree. Chording angle is very important as the pitch factor of coil is dependent on the chording angle. A proper selection of value of chording angle eliminates harmonic in the generated EMF. So what we understood from the chording angle? Chording angle is basically the angle by which the coil span or coil pitch departs from 180 degree electrical space angle. Mind that this is the electrical angle, not the mechanical angle. Chording angle is very important in calculation of pitch factor, and we know that the EMF generated in any electrical machine is directly proportional to pitch factor. So by a proper selection of chording angle, we can eliminate harmonics from the generated EMF of the machine. Hope you understood what is a coil, what is coil span or coil pitch, what is full pitch coil, what is short pitch coil, and what is chording angle. If still you have any doubt, write in the comment box. It will be my pleasure to answer your question. And don't forget to visit my website electricalbaba.com. Thank you.